Here comes Speed Racer, he's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up the powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, you bet your life's eraser, see it through. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go! He's up and flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go!
The American West.
Southwest Grand Prix is now in its 14th lap, and it's almost over. As they come past the stands, 13 is second, 6 third, 4 fourth, 13 fifth, 7 sixth. But number 5, the Mach 5, driven by Speed Racer, is first.
Can I help you?
Huh? Greetings. Let me offer my congratulations, Speed.
Thanks very much.
I have been admiring your car, and I'm amazed at the power beneath this hood, the power of many, many horses, the power that cannot be stopped, that always wins.
We haven't met before. Tell me who you are.
Just a fan, Speed, an admirer. I wanted to be a professional racer myself, but I never made it. I read all about you, Speed, and today I saw you drive for the first time. A great honor to shake your hand. I will never forget having met you. Someday, Speed, you'll be the world's champion racing driver. Goodbye. Good luck.
Wow. Gee, who was he anyway?
I'm sure of one thing. He wasn't a reporter.
Oh, oh.
Nice. Oh. Yes,
I hope the food's as good as the way it looks. Oh.
Mr. Racer? Good evening, sir. Won't you please step this way? Oh, that gentleman's been waiting for you. I'll tell him that you're here.
Glad to meet you, Speed. I'm from the Office of Space Development.
Just what do you want me to do, Mr. Sky High?
We badly need help. We need you and your Mach 5.
Why?
An international space development base is vitally needed to maintain world peace, and we must complete building it as soon as we possibly can. We've nearly finished constructing it. However, our transport and building crews are being attacked by a vast and vicious horde of motorcycle Apaches, which has wrecked our trucks and stolen most of our equipment.
Hmm.
We're helpless against those terrible men.
Motorcycle Apaches, huh?
Mm-hmm. They ride fast, heavily armed motorcycles, and attack swiftly and then disappear into the hills. Their leader seems to be a young man with a wily genius and the fierceness of what could be his ancestors, the dreaded Apache Indians of our early West. We tried using air transports to carry equipment to our space development base, but the motorcycle Apaches discovered us by radar and sent a fleet of swift fighters to knock us out of the sky. On the ground and in the air, the motorcycle Apaches have thwarted us. They even stole one of the largest transports loaded with equipment. Now it's vital that we deliver a load of uranium-tane to our base.
What's uranium-tane?
It's an element which can give our defense warheads more explosive power than an H-bomb.
Do you mean that you want me to carry that stuff in the Mach 5?
Yes. The car is fast enough so that the Apaches might not catch you.
Why'd you pick me for this?
Because you're the most skillful driver in the world. With the swiftness of the Mach 5 and your talent behind the wheel, that uranium-tane should get through. It must. We'll be counting on you, Speed, and the future of world peace will rest upon your shoulders. Our command headquarters is secretly hidden in this ghost town. Your mission will be to carry the uranium chain from here to the space development base. Some of our equipment and technicians will be riding in those trucks down there, but that's only to trick the enemy. They may not suspect that the uranium chain is being carried in your car. You'll start out tomorrow morning at 5 o'clock.
Yes, sir.
Your mission's of utmost importance. Good luck.
Thank you, sir. I'll do my best.
Hiya, Speedy.
Huh? Spritel and Chim Chim.
Hiya, Speed.
Surprised to see us all?
I sure am. I thought you were hundreds of miles away. What are you all doing here?
You didn't think you could get very far without us, did you?
But how did you find me?
Don't think you can keep secret from us, Speed. Whenever you're in danger, we try to help. Right, Chim Chim?
Now, wait a minute. Speed's the only one who can do this job.
We know that, sir, but I just can't relax when Speed's risking his life. Besides, he needs a co-pilot whenever he's in a race or on a dangerous mission.
I see.
And I'm a mechanic, and I know more about the insides of the Mach 5 than Speed does, so I've got to be on the job.
I'm impressed. Speed has very loyal friends. Very well, you can work with him.
Hey!
Hooray! We're helping Speed!
But it'll be too dangerous for children.
Huh? Chim Chim and I will behave ourselves. We've got to be on Speed's team.
I'm sorry, Spritel, but you heard what he said.
I don't care. Take me with you. Please take me.
Spritel, the motorcycle Apaches are vicious and dangerous, and you might get hurt. You can't go along. That's final.
I feel just like a cowboy, and I'm raring for action. Right, Chim Chim, let's stir up some action. Anybody want to fight? That's not funny. Come on, let's try again. Hands up, everybody. I'm known as Spritel the Kid. Stop laughing, Chim Chim. Chim Chim, that's an Apache. A motorcycle Apache.
Quiet.
Put up a terrific fight, but he was no match for Chim Chim and me.
You've both done a very brave job. This man is a spy.
We will do all we can to stop you from completing your secret base.
And for the sake of world peace, we'll do all we can to stop you from stopping us.
Where's the headquarters of the motorcycle Apaches?
I will never tell you.
Sir, why don't you try to find it before I leave?
I'm afraid there won't be time, Speed. That uranium chain must be delivered as soon as possible.
But the motorcycle Apaches will be waiting to ambush Speed, so let us go along to fight them.
Well, okay, you proved you can fight.
Hooray! We'll be with Speed!
On one condition.
What?
You'll ride in the wagon.
What do you mean?
Look, you'll ride in that wagon out there.
Oh, boy, that looks groovy.
Then you must take a different trail from the one Speed will be driving.
Do you hear that, Chim Chim? We won't be driving with Speed.
But you'll be carrying a very important cargo. The wagon will be loaded with all the food for the men who are building the base. All right?
The wagon will be loaded with food, and I'm hungry.
You'll take good care of the cargo. Depart!
They'll reach the base long before we do, Chim Chim. Right? See you later.
I'll be counting on them to make it.
So long!
The best of luck, Spritel.
We'll meet you at the base.
Sure, we'll make it, I hope.
Children.
Careful. It may be a trap.
Look in the wagon.
Fruit and many other goodies in cans, and we're starving. Let's take everything. Oh, quiet! Quiet! Oh, all right, we're sorry. Keep the food. Braves, let's go!
Because I'm sure we can beat them.
But if they attack, we can't stay and fight. We've got to try to get through with the uranium tank.
Just running away won't be the easiest thing to do.
Calling headquarters. Calling headquarters.
This is headquarters.
The transportation caravan is approaching Tabletop Mesa.
Ugh, state exact location.
3 miles southeast of the mesa and traveling north by northwest at 50 miles an hour, following the old hammer and chisel trail.
They took a different trail than the one we expected them to take. And that means they're carrying the uranium tank.
Anything else, sir?
How many trucks are there?
16 trucks, and all of them heavily armed. Wait, there's something else. Another vehicle, not like the others, a white sports car. The letter M is painted across the hood, and on the side I see the number 5.
That must be the famous Mach 5. That's Speed's car.
What are your orders, Geronimo?
All men and weapons are to be assembled immediately for a showdown battle. Rendezvous at Bad Valley.
So far, we're safe.
The Mach 5, all right. Attack!
Here come the motorcycle Apaches.
Man, form a circle around the Mach 5. It must be protected.
Here.
Get Speed myself.
I've got to beat him. He must be the leader of the Apache tribe.
Speed Racer.
Get out of my way.
No. You'll be permitted to go on if you leave the uranium tank here.
Sorry, but I can't do that. My mission is to transport it to the secret base.
I don't want to fight you, Speed. Leave the uranium tank with me.
Get out of my way and stop interfering with the construction of the base.
I'm defending the land that belongs to me and my people. We don't want strangers coming on our private land. You don't belong here. Get out of here.
Stop being so selfish. Just a small part of your land is needed to build a base for ensuring world peace.
Making sure of world peace also means making peace with my tribe, and that's important to me. This beautiful land has belonged to my tribe for hundreds of years, and it will continue to belong to them. Go back to your racing, Speed. I have too much respect for you for us to fight.
But the base must be built for world peace.
We're wasting time. There's no other way but for you and me to fight.
Hang on! Oh, you're the Indian Geronimo.
I dreamed of being a professional racer, but I gave the dream up because I'm the son of a chief. Instead, I became an admirer of yours and hope to see you world champion someday. But you had to come here with that uranium taint, and I couldn't allow that. I had to try to stop you, Speed.
But the only things in that package were rocks.
I'll still stop you. The land belongs to my tribe, and I'll make sure you won't get through with that uranium taint.
Poor Geronimo, he doesn't realize that he must give up a little bit of the land so that all the land can be protected. Well, maybe after he gets out of the hospital, he'll come to his senses. Somehow, I'm sure he will.
Look, Jim, Jim, there's the space development base.
Your name, I reckon, is Spritel?
That's me, all right.
Well, you did a mighty fine job, kid. That's right. You brought us the uranium taint. It was in those cans there.
Well, Speed, thanks to you and your brother and your friends, the space development project can be completed and work toward preserving peace in the world.
Thank you, sir, but the real thanks goes to my brother, Spritel. He's the one who completed the job.
See the next thrilling episode of Speed Racer.
Go the speed racer, go the speed racer, go the speed racer, go!